In this video, we'll explain no-fly time on your Garmin dive computers, what surface interval means, and give guidance on calculating no-fly time from the Diver's Alert network. After a dive, you'll see a no-fly icon on your Garmin device's default watch face. You should not fly in an airplane or other aircraft during this time. The Descent MK3 and Descent MK3i, along with other compatible dive computers, display a convenient surface interval timer on the watch display to help you plan for your next flight or dive. What is surface interval? Surface interval is the time a diver spends on the surface after a dive, allowing the body to release any residual nitrogen. In other words, a surface interval is the time in which nitrogen levels return to normal after a dive. When can I fly? No-fly hours vary based on dive frequency and whether you are within no decompression limits. Only dives deeper than 15 feet and longer than 3 minutes will trigger no-fly restrictions. The no-fly calculations are based on the most recent guidance from the Diver's Alert Network. Single-day no decompression dive, 12 hours. Repetitive or multi-day no decompression dive, 18 hours. Decompression dive, 24 hours. Missed decompression or gauge mode dive, 48 hours. If you prefer to use a standard 24-hour timer on your device, go to Dive Setup. Select Advanced Settings. No fly time. Select standard or 24 hours. Thank you for watching this tutorial. For more help, please visit the Garmin support website.